Hello children, today I am going to introduce another subject. So from today's you are only learning maths and English. So today I am going to introduce another subject which I am going to teach you all this year. So another subject is EVS. What is the subject name? EVS. EVS is nothing but Environmental studies. So this is your class 1 environmental studies textbook. Yes, so in this textbook we will learn about our body parts, plants, animals and other beautiful things which our planet is having. Yes, we have so many beautiful things around us which can move, which can grow, which can also have different changes. So in this textbook we will learn about different things. Okay, so in this textbook, see, the textbook is very colorful. Yes, so in this textbook we will learn about the first topic today. I am going to introduce the first topic, which is called Know Me. Know Me is nothing but where we introduce ourselves to others. Okay, we will introduce ourselves to others. So here is a small activity which I will tell how we will introduce ourselves to others. So previous days you have learned about A to Z. So here is a small activity about the name. So finding out our letters in the name. Finding out letters in the name. So here I have written A to Z. A to Z. A to Z letters I have written. So now I am going to learn the spelling of my name. Children, you all know my name? My name is Sushma. Yes, whenever we see a new person, whenever elders or our friends or relatives come to home, what do the first thing they ask you? They ask you the name. You all have names, children? Yes, everyone is having names. So I also have a name. So here is one activity which I am going to introduce you. So I have written A to Z, and in this activity I am going to circle the letters in my name. So children, my name is Sushma. So what is the first letter of my name? Is S. What is the first letter of my name? Is yes. Okay, so S I am writing over here. S. Okay, then the next letter is U. Okay, what is the next letter? U. S U. Then again the next letter is again S. Okay, so for a change I'm circling it. Okay, S. Okay, then the next letter is H. Okay, S U S H. And next letter is M. M. And the last letter is A. A. So my name is Sushma. So I have found the letters in A to Z of my name. S U S H M A. My name is Sushma. So whenever you are introducing your name to others, you have to know your name, and also you have to know the spelling of your name. Spelling of your name is very important. So we are going to learn today about the spelling of our name. and the assignment is you have to write the full page of your name. Okay, you have to write the full page of your name. So today in EVS, I've introduced the EVS textbook, and the first topic is Know Me. The first topic is Know Me. So for knowing us, is name is very important. My name is Sushma. So you have to write your name full page. Okay, children, thank you very much.